One day in 1944, my family and I were arrested. We were taken to Poland and left on the selection platform in Auschwitz. I was between life and death. I would fade in and out of consciousness, and I kept telling myself, I must survive. I must survive. We returned home, only to find that nobody else from our family survived. I was angry. It wasn't easy, but I felt an enormous weight had been lifted from me. I had the power to forgive. I finally felt free.